Well, that should be a confidence booster. She read that well. Just 14 minutes it took, 21-16. I like the fact that he's going cross there. Good save. Good defense. Fantastic defense there from Ponapa. Wide.
Oh, it's a great rally. Well, it was a valiant effort from the Indian pair, but in the end, I think you could probably say Class won the day. 21-17 in that second game in favour of Goh and Lai. So Malaysia draw first blood.
Hold on.
Full power down the line.
What a rally.
Best of the match by a mile. And he needed the one, so 21 points to 16.
That's a beauty. Yeah. The idea was right.
It doesn't get much more comprehensive than that. 21-11. Well, lovely shot.
It's gone long.
So 21-14 in 15 minutes. Well, this is wonderful stuff.
Yeah. So that'll do it. 21-10. And we are going to have a decider here. That's a moment of magic from Cindy.
Wow. Wow. Excellent play by Go Jin-wei. Cross. It's going.
Got it! She's got it! And she's got her first win over PV Sindhu.
Oh, what a rally.
And that'll do it. Excellent jump smash from Erin Chia. Fantastic defence from the Malaysian. Well, they're right in the driving seat now, 11-5. I'm going to make them favourites now, I would say, psychologically.
Oi. Another shot from Aaron Sharp.
And they've done it, 21-19 in that second game.
Great play by Gorbachev. Wow. Look at that counter. Attacking shot from Teresa Jolly. Great courage by Hurlitan.
So 21-15 to Purdy Tan, Tina Muralitharan, 17 minutes on court, and the Malaysians one game away now from a whitewash in this Group C tie. It's a great shot.
Fantastic play by Tina Muralitharan. Oi.
Well,
there's no lack of effort.
Absolutely. Four marks for trying. I think I'm not sure Usain Bolt of old could have got to that. And there it is, 21-13. And a straight game win for Tana Muralitharan. And it means a 5-love whitewash for Malaysia over India.